Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about why you should choose Ausbildung than the regular programs, which is the master's or the bachelor programs. And so in Germany, when you are coming to study, we have two ways that you can come in. You can either go in to apply it through the university or to apply it also through the Ausbildung way, which is what I'm going to talk about. If today is your first time on being on this channel, kindly subscribe to my channel, and you are welcome to my channel. Right, let's get started. The word Ausbildung is a German word which means apprenticeship or vocational training. With this Ausbildung, companies advertises for positions such as training in as a cleaner, or training as a warehouse operative, or training as a retailer, or training in mechanic, or any other profession that you call it to be. These Ausbildung are usually advertised every year, and it's advertised from October to April or May. This depends on the companies that advertises for their Ausbildung. Now you need these following documents to apply for Ausbildung. First, you need your CV. You also need your German certificate, which is B2, because the program is being taught in Deutsch fully. You also need your WASI certificate. And then lastly, you need your motivation letter. These four main things are things that you would require, but some other companies would also require other documents that you need to apply with. You also have to note that Ausbildung lasts for a period from 2 to 3 years. And at the end of it, you obtain a professional certificate as a skilled worker. Now, why should you opt to go for Ausbildung? Because there are a lot of programs that you can choose to go. You can choose to go and do your bachelor degree, or you can choose to go and do your master's degree. But if I were to be a new person coming to Germany, where I'm a foreigner coming into Germany, I would opt to go in for Ausbildung. So now I'm going to explain why I would opt to go for Ausbildung, the reasons behind it. One, for Ausbildung, you do not need a block account. Why don't you need a block account? Because for Ausbildung, it comes with a paid job. Once you get the position for the particular Ausbildung you have applied for, it comes with a salary. Now, usually the Ausbildung are being paid with a salary from 700 to 1,250 euros. This depends on the state and also the company in which you are applying it from. And so once you are being given the position, you have this offer with employment. And so you do not need a block account to apply for a visa. The second reason is that you may have a permanent position at the end of your training. So such companies would advertise this program with the mindset of training the new employee and then taking them after they have completed their training and performing very well. And so if you would like to have a permanent position at the end of your training, then the best option is to go for Ausbildung. The third part, you become an independent person, meaning you will not be able to depend on your parents or your family or friends for money or any other thing for your education. And so you become an independent person to take up your own living and your own cost. The next one is you have practical aspects during the course of the training. Since Ausbildung is usually focused on training, on practical training. There's less of theory. So at the end, you are equipped with a lot of training skills on a particular profession that you have opted to really have a practical training. But as an economist, you are training as an economist. At the end of your training certificate, you may have got a skill in how to analyze problems and solve problems in a particular company. And this is what also makes me interesting, that I would opt for this particular Ausbildung. The next part is that you get exposure to the working sector that you would like to work in. And so when you opt to go for the Ausbildung, there is more exposure. You do not really need an internship after the end of things, and you get exposure at the workplace. So at the end, once you are having that exposure, you do not need to have to go into do an internship to start your own profession. And these are the reasons why I would opt to go for Ausbildung. I'll take you through an example of the Ausbildung that has been advertised this year for you to see the offer that they give to trainees. All right, so let's go online and see what it entails.
Have a look on these available Ausbildung that has been advertised. We have apprenticeship as a trade specialist. First, you need to type the location where you would like to do the Ausbildung. And these are the vacant ones that we have. I'll click on one of them. These ones are loading. Let me take this one as a retailer. You first have to translate the page. You see these, we have 3 years duration, and we need a school leaving certificate, that's a high school. You see the salary? You see the salary? You see the Christmas allowance, vacation? You also see, after successful final examination, best prospects of takeover and promotion to be a deputy branch manager. So you see how these things. You don't need a lot of things to apply with. So if I was to come to Germany for the first time, I would opt to go for this. There was another one, which is to become, it's still loading. Look at this, apprenticeship for the health, like the insurance. You see this? Also, and even in this case, they pay you 14 months at the end. Every month, you are being paid this. You see this amount that you are earning. And then a very good chance of taking over a future-proof permanent job. And so, you've seen all these things. Let's go to BMW. You see the kind of positions they have advertised for the apprenticeship. Please note that you need to translate this into English before you can do. And then we have information technology clerk. Whatever that you think you want to go into, you would have it. We also have the business administration. Just look at it. Just look at it. Go in and look at the salary and the benefits. See, the first year you'll be paid this amount, second year you'll be paid this amount, third year you'll be paid this amount. And assuming if you go for a fourth year, you'll be paid this amount. But it usually ends in the third year. And look at the benefit. Possibility to order a vehicle at favorable terms. In fact, just imagine transportation allowances and all these benefits. I'll leave the link below for you to look at it and prepare your document. But make sure before you can apply for it, you need your German certificate of B2. Without it, you cannot apply. You see this unlimited direct entry, and you need your German to be B2 when you are working. You may have a subsidized residential facility if you happen to be working in the Munich branch. Look at all these benefits. All right, so I think this is okay.
So after that, we've been able to know that these are the offers that comes along with going for Ausbildung. And so you should make your choice when you are coming to Germany, whether to go for Ausbildung or to go for the usual training, which is in the theoretical aspect of master's or bachelor or PhD. For me, I would go for Ausbildung. But what about you? If you are coming, what about your choice? So I'll leave you to answer that for yourself. Next week, we shall talk about another interesting topic. Bye!